In Wayne County, investigators want to know who shot first during a road rage shooting. One man went to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. Law enforcement says it happened Saturday on Highway 776. Two drivers, both men, started shooting at each other. One of them was airlifted to UK hospital. The other had only minor injuries. Police say both men gave conflicting reports about what happened. Both claimed self-defense.